Catch them, Iowa, and do your worst. This is a chance not to be missed. Enterprise will arrive shortly to look for the others.
Big E is here and within operating range.
Excellent, Enterprise. Get some birds in the air to help us find the other Japanese carriers.
We've intercepted and decoded an enemy transmission, sir.
Let me hear it.
Coded message reads, 27VMB is clear and progressing at full speed.
What does 27VMB stand for?
We've got intelligence working that out, sir.
Until they do, this information is useless.
It'll be a formation of ships, though.
Useless, First Lieutenant. I need to know what sort of ships.
Yes, sir.
Are your intelligence people ready to tell me?
They're still working on it, sir.
Then we can only wait.
Thank you. squadron, sir.
Push harder. Destroy them all.
Sir, we've just received a message from the 7th Fleet. It reads, "My situation is critical. Fast battleships and support by airstrikes may be able to keep enemy from destroying our CV."
But the Japanese don't have enough ships for that. What are they using to hammer the 7th like that?
Maybe a destroyer flotilla? Or battleships?
Guessing is pointless. Something's doing the damage. And we're too far away. The 7th Fleet's got to take care of itself.
Enemy fire's being directed at us! Initiating attack now! I'm going down!
Destroyer foundered. enemy destroyer foundered. Enemy destroyer sunk. Enemy battleship destroyed. Sunken enemy destroyer.
Fire!
It's heading for the deck. Damn it!
That was no accident. He intentionally flew right into us. Was it a one-off? He wasn't hit before he dived in.
Similar actions have been reported from Leyte, sir. It's a new form of attack. The planes are filled with fuel and explosives.
You should have told me this before, First Lieutenant.
They're troop transport, sir. Heading north towards the nearest islands.
So that's what they were trying to hide. They're planning to reinforce their land bases.
Yes, 27 BMB is definitely the troop transport vessels.
Then let's make an appointment to welcome them. This is a day I sometimes thought I'd never see. We've had some serious punishment from the Japanese Navy, but... And now we've sent their last remaining carriers to the bottom.